So making good progress overall with the installation of the struts for the fence. Have four struts left to install. Have five installed now. Spent a lot of time clearing out the trees and the mounds of soil and whatnot to get enough clearance to get the tractor in to do the hole digging. This is the last one I was working on yesterday. Right there. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 left to do, and I shouldn't have a lot of trouble with these remaining post because there's more clearance back here for the tractor. I had to clear out, like I said, and push back, cut down trees and whatnot to get enough room for this area right here. So this post is typical of most of what I've done. It's off by quite a bit here to bring it plumb. I need to bring it out like that. So that's my next job. Okay, I'm going to get the tractor, come down back into the next post to be worked on with the backhoe and dig it out. Okay, that one is in pretty good. We have 1, 2, 3 left to do. These are just temporary braces right there. We'll take a break and get back at it. So I was working on my fence and road right here today, and I saw a moose feeding up in that area right there. And a couple hours later, he settled down just out there where we have one of our chairs. He's eating good. He's eating just about every kind of tree and bush we have here. It's a little frog pond there. I guess he's aware that's there. Hope he doesn't come down this path here. He seems to be pretty comfortable with me here. Checking out my saw. Looks like he's coming my way here. I'm gonna have to move back. Okay, he's coming my way, so I'm gonna have to move on a bit here. Different angle. Here we go. You hear something there. Something scared him, he started to run.